So this is the sum function given, and we have to show that in this function we'll get maximum value at x equal to minus 1, minimum value at x equal to minus 4, and we will get point of inflection at x equal to minus 5 by 2. So differentiating both sides with respect to x, f dash x is equal to, this will be 0, here this will be 24 into 1, minus this is 30x minus 6x square. Again differentiating with respect to x, f double dash x equal to, this one also 0, this is minus 30 and this is minus 6 to the 12x. Now we, what you have to do that testing part, because first differentiation equal to 0 we do not need to do because their value of x already given. So testing part, direct you take x double dash x at the point x is equal to minus 1. So here you put minus 30 minus 12 into minus 1, that is equal to minus 30 plus 12, that is minus 18 less than 0. Therefore it has what value? Maximum value, max value. So it is proved. Now again test f double dash x at the point x equal to minus 4, so that is equal to minus 30 minus 12 into minus 4, that is equal to minus 30 into 48, that is equal to 18 less than 0. Therefore it has minimum value. And the last one, testing f double dash x at the point x equal to minus 5 by 2 is equal to minus 30 minus 12 into minus 5 by 2. So 6 to jar. So it is coming minus 30 plus 30. That is equal to 0. I told you if you get testing part 0, then it is point of inflection. It has point of inflection. I think you have understood the sum.